When I first started painting more full-time, I rebelled against my architecture background. There were no straight lines, curves, and then gradually I started bringing that back into my work. You know, I try never to create literal space. I try never to have any kind of recognizable scale to my work.